Children admitted to the neonatal units often need breathing support given through the windpipe. In most cases, these babies suffer from convulsions, failure to feed, severe chest indrawing, jaundice, umbilicus redness or draining pus, skin boils, signs of local infection, and vomiting. The increase of premature and weak babies has been attributed to an upsurge in teenage mothers and other cases related to malaria. Mary Asimwe, the in-charge of the neonatal intensive care unit at Kagadi General Hospital, says that they receive between 100 and 150 weak babies and neonates at the facility every month.
Babies ranging 150 to 200 per month. Since it is a referring center, we get many babies from different health centers, so we are able to manage them from here at Kagadi Hospital.
Although these babies require special attention, the facility has one functioning incubator and limited beds.
And the government to expand the place, since our NIC is very small, then I would also recommend the government provide us with incubators, since we only have one incubator. And at times we get extreme babies who are very small, small prematures who are extremely small, who need warmth and they need to be on oxygen, and the mother cannot do kangaroo mother care.
Concerned, we still have a challenge of staffing in Kagadi district and in the country at large, which is not only happening here in Kagadi. I want to assure our staff that this challenge is not only here in Kagadi, it is all everywhere. And we are doing our best as government and as parliament to make sure that we reduce on this understaffing.
Kagadi District Woman Member of Parliament Jennifer Chomhendo Mbabazi has urged government to expand and equip the neonatal unit.
I would also want to call upon mothers that they should always come to the hospital. Visit the hospitals on time, immediately conceive, start going to the hospital and attend neonatal care. I appreciate this mother because at least she was able a number of times she visited the hospital, she was able to get some report, though they were not accurate, because at first she was told she has three babies in the womb. Later she was told she has two until she gave birth to four.
Chomhendo asked all mothers to embrace antenatal care services. Matia Kasaija and Rosette Chomcha from Chomnembe Cell, Kagadi Town, who delivered quadruplets, received support for their three surviving babies. I used to visit clinics and CT scans, but they would give me different results. At first, I was told that I'm carrying triplets, while the second test revealed that I was having twins. In the end, I delivered four babies, but lost one. Kagadi Hospital, which was started in 1969, serves a huge population of patients from the DRC and the neighboring districts of Chikube, Hoima, Chenjojo, Chibale, and Kakumiro. Story by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.